specimens, welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. So, we beat the centipede demon after it decided to do yo-yos for 20 minutes. And now we are on the way to fight Satan's spaghetti. Arguably the most aggravating boss in the game. Because if it wants to, it will just decree that you can go straight in the bin. And the bin, being the bloody thing. Okay, let's deal with the spaghetti. Hopefully we can get a first go. And if we can, fuck poggers. Son of a brave warrior. Outpiss. There's the giant rotisserie chickens. These demons be wild, yo. Oh. Regardless of whichever way I go, I'm going to be noticed by them. They are going to taste my delectable boy hole. Not a fan. Not a fan. However, we are at a new bonfire. So I will take that. Bollocks. If this was funky, she'd just bathe in the lava. No temperature control on that one. Literal lobster in shower. Okay, I'm sorry I'm not made of fucking diamonds or whatever. I don't know what's fireproof. Mind don't work. Ha 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 ha! Oh no, it's Satan's fleshlight. Kirk, why don't you come say hello? You're not Kirk, but there you are. Can it be done? Will Funky pray for us? Or will she just repeatedly scream skill issue? Salem?
Yeah. Keeps walking over and boofing me on the head.
At least it's not the snoot. Fuck. Oh fuck, 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 oh fuck. Hello, creature. One testicle of the Tree of Might taken care of. Bollocks. Don't wig out, please don't wig out, please don't wig out. Second testicle of the Tree of Might done. You know what would probably help? You fiend! That'll help though. Don't do it. Don't do it. You asshole! It's just one of those days where you don't want to wake up. Funky.
Yeah.
Why does Satan's spaghetti hate me? Mother, I present to you my rectum. It is the highest honor.
If I go sit on the couch, will you settle down?
You already know the answer.
Well, he normally does. Come on, you.
What a strumpet. My son is a cuddle whore. Just like his father.
You better not fall for again with all of my leggings you are
on. Oh no. He has earned the wrath of Funky. Nope. Chunky one, Satan's fleshlight zero. Mm-yum. Sippy sip. Oh, hey there. Tally-ho! Oh boy. Oh, I already hate this. Let me get my souls, please. Please let me get my cells.
Come on,
Oh, you know. Just let me have 40 grand's worth in the bin. I should have just run straight at it. We are barely in this. And already my jimmies have been rustled. Hopefully, this time, we can deal with that sinister bush. Are you taking the piss? Funky, fight it.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to crawl through that screen. Put up your jukes and hit it in whatever it calls an ass.
What would it do?
Knocked me into oblivion. It threweth me into the abyss. Tossed me aside like a used tissue from a prepubescent teenager. Sprint.
Stamina bar says
not. Of course stamina bar says no, I haven't got Havel's ring on. I had to put the lava one on so I don't burn to a crisp. No. Bum, Bum 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 bum. Oh, already we're playing hot potato. Don't do it. Yes! The game has decreed I can actually pass this bit. Funky.
Yes.
What are you gonna do, huh? 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 Spaghetti monster. Oh. Oh, that's something. Okay. Fuck. Oh, there you go. A sword just magically appeared and shot up a bum bum. You know what I haven't killed? The Moonlight Butterfly. Should I go to it like the final boss?
You're gonna get wrecked, are you?
If I get wrecked by the Moonlight Butter, I'll let you play with my nipple. I couldn't think of a one that didn't involve, like, self-mutilation, and I'm not all about that, chap. Rest assured, though, don't want to play with my nipple. Now, if you'll excuse me, while I just find out where this Moonlight Butterfly is. Location. Where are you? Darkwood Garden. Okay. I'll go wandering then. However, I wonder if Andre can treat me to a little summer something.
Well,
now then, mate. Oh, I can't boost up the mask. Okie dokie. That'll do me.
Don't get your
right, I'm off then. Time to find me a bloody butterfly. I've went the wrong bloody way again. Oh. Okay, it could be anywhere here. This is the Darkroot Basin. But where? And I do use the term, where is the garden? When I left here, I was but a child, but now I'm Giant Dad, and I'm here to mess up everything, as well as that wide-mouthed cat that gave me the fucking business last time. Just in case I've got my shield at the ready. Alright, Rolly Mole, where you at? There you are, you sack of bastard. You are horrifying. And there's a second one. There's a third! What the fuck? Nope. What do you mean there's three?
I think there's more than three.
If there's more than three, we're gonna now where the fuck off to?
In the pines.
Two of them. This is Bob Barker saying spay and neuter your pets today. I swear I'm not mad. Okay, I'm a little mad. Just a wincy bit, absolutely livid. Where was I even going?
You were going to go and smack a cat that was smiling at you for the bait that it beat you up. And you also mentioned something about a butterfly as well. And if he died, I could put it on the horse.
Why is that the bit you remember? Care to explain? Nah, it's like a light or something. that the way to Sif, or is this just another place? Yep, that's Sif. So it turns out I didn't need to buy the bloody crest of Artorias, I could have just went the long way. Bollocks! Don't know why I attacked that one, they seem to be pretty peaceful. They're just minding their own business, just vibing away. I'm gonna go that way, see what happens. Came this way. Oh shit on a stick, I'm so lost. I'll go this way. Hey!
Excuse me, Obi-Wan.
You little shit. Nice.
Cool.
Fucking nice.
What is?
I don't know.
Also, you know something that can think like absolutely amazing?
Oh, I can think of two things that are amazing.
Food and sex don't count.
They always count. Hey, Funky.
Yeah.
Cool. I am so bloody lost.
Sounds about right.
Have you learnt your lesson? Are you fucking sorry? Don't you bloody dare. Well, I told you about Aelin. Have you ever touched the sign of the Grave Lord Servant? I ain't touching shit. I don't like that Moorkeeper beering. Yo. Big F. No, I don't want to. Triffids. Triffids funky. You can't add them. Good for them, because I don't give a shit. Right. Where? I repeat. Where? Behave yourself. No, there is a path. This just leads to the same bloody place. I'll go up this way. There's a thingy, me Bobby. Happiness ahead. I'm back here again. Where's these bloody stone knights at, like? Bugger off! Don't you start. How many times? Guess I'm looking up a little video then. Bear with me. Right, he's going straight from Andre. I feel like an absolute muppet doing this. Still going the distance. Where the sod am I? Are you taking the piss? Fine, reverse hollowing. There, won't need more than 10. Such a goober for not noticing that. Hello. Good day, shrub. Do not get up. Well, you know, that is fine. Yeah, she does actually. Talking to Ash. Talking to the absolute unit. Ah, Digimon stuff. And of course, before I forget, Ashley, welcome to the stream. Three or four. Brilliant. You absolute unit. Don't even know why I'm summoning. But I'm doing it anyways. Don't worry, I shall get you something nice for your troubles. I'll let you have a look in the binder. Yeah, well, I'm not gonna die, because you're not getting my boobies. Go on, Pete Rice. Fog him up. Oh, look who came in the land. And look who I fucking missed. Yes! Free cells. Ash, are you at locals tomorrow or are you elsewhere? I don't even need this thing. Divine Ember. Now that could prove useful. I wonder if I have a Homewood Bone. I actually do. It's okay. I'll win for you. Give the cheeky lad a divine ember. What fucking Gravelord servant? Just repair me stuff then. Take your time, amigo. Take your time. Bring us back a Lucozade, boo. Hey Funky,
yeah.
Could you pass me some bug roll, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. I like your jumper.
Thank you.
gonna have to cut through Dark Root Basin. Thank you. We forgot something.
Can I have a drink, please?
Yes. Working 9 to 5, cause this grave it needs a fillin' with your dead. Yeah, that's for you. This is for mine. I'm not digging. You've already dug the hole.
I know, I need to stream some more of that.
I have decided to do the DLC. Thanketh you. Just gotta go all the way down to the bottom. But yes, chat, since you had to put up with me watching a video in order to figure out where the hell to go to fight an optional boss, the least I could do is go take on the DLC for you. And I guess fight everything! To put myself through the mental gymnastics. However, the next playthrough I won't be doing the DLC. Because I don't think I could beat Artorias without rolling. Forbidden space, pocket dimension, butthole. I'm gonna put my fist in. Devil's anus, you say? Did it. Bring the noise then. That you beat Tech Pokemon. Kitty. Ow. Bitches ain't shit but holes and tricks. Guide my ass. I'll go and rescue your princess, but I'm not happy about it. Out of the way, runt. Of course. Take that, clever clogs. Ow! What if we're doing this? I'm not fighting all of you, as you can sod off. Actual dragon for a change. Not a worm, not a drake, not even a primordial serpent. Bollocks. Nailed it. Still following me. And he's trying to snip a penis with a pair of pliers. Garden clipper, edge clippers, that's it. Fuck me, my brain's getting... Whoa, I don't think so. Ah yes, if you could kindly just fuck off. Oh no you don't. No you don't, no 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 no. Bollocks! Fine, didn't want it anyways. Why did you have to come this way?
collectathon in the midst of trying to get from A to B.
Here, have your two humanities. And fuck off.
I remember when I used to go through these games. And it was beautiful. It was calm, serene. And then I realized I could actually play the game somewhat, and then every death became a pain in my rear. Yeah, I'm gonna need
at least another 5 more. So, Mr. Flame, how would you like some more humanity? Funky.
Yeah.
Can I has the small black snuggie?
Yeah,
I'm there, don't I? Okay. Memento. Thank you. Right, the train and weights are off.
Let's fucking go! Running. So close. And y'all can quit following me. All three is one ago. A four. All right then. Oh. Ow. Can I have a chance to get up? Oh, I can, how gracious. Ow. There's always one. Out of the way. You. down.
Snatched by a shadowy lip. Yes, we back. So long.
Farewell. Auf Wiedersehen, goodbye. Down the old bunny trail. We are currently at the King's Penis. Because it's called the Royal Wood. I'm just gonna pretend you're all laughing. They can keep the shoals, cause glory is coming to us. However, I predict multiple deaths. Oh no, it's Guts from Berserk. Guess we're rumbling. Ow. Come on then. Ow. Oh, you bugger.
Can you keep still so I can hit you, please? He's just threw shit at me. Oh, he's powered up. It begins. Flip, 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 flip. I wonder. Do you like the big bonkum stick?
I like the bonkum stick.
Have you even seen it? It's a dragon's tooth, you donkey. I'm gonna Fred Flintstone the fuck out of him. Stop it. Creatures with gardening equipment trying to hit me in the body. Ow. Stop it. Right, Artorias. I'm gonna hit you with this. You're not gonna like it, but you're gonna lump it. Get here. Bollocks. Ow. Ow! Let me get up, you melon! Oh, we were so close to victory. The dragon's tooth is the way to go, though.
I thought it was Sly's hunter.
Sometimes we need to whip out the dragon tooth.
Dragon penis weapon.
Sometimes we need to bonk them instead of slash them.
I mean, Funky, it hits for 360 damage. Give your puppy a hug. Power up. I was healing. Absolute bell sniff. Funky. We are going from giant dart all the way to chunky dart. And there's the swat up the arse with the pitchfork. Okay, Artorias. Let's rumble. Just a nice little talk, me, you, and the bonk stick.
why must you grief me, Mr. Artorious Man?
Why must he continuously pound my boy hole?
Come on then. Yes.
Giant tooth for the win.
We got him, Funky. We got him.
What do we have here? A gathering of pests. Heathens and heretics. No. All I see is pulp. Thank you.
Fuck. Bollocks. I should have known. Fine. Try that again. You fucker.
This prepubescent plebeian has just pushed me into the abyss.
I'm gonna find out who he is. I'm gonna tie his dad up and I'm gonna fucking bum him. Out of the way, chuckle nuts. Don't feel naked anymore. How you could feel naked in Havel's armor, I'll never know, but somehow I did. The marvelous Chester. Oh. Yo. Thought. Okay, it's homing. Absolute mad bastard. Dealt with. Yes, I see you. Hey, Funky.
Hmm?
I'm ready.
Ready for what you're looking at? Alright, let me just switch on to this.
Take your time. I have a bonfire to get to. That was lucky. Is this the one? Excellent. shortcut unlocked. Ta-ta. Well, chat, I'm going to be leaving it there. And I hope you've enjoyed this one. And I hope you'll join me again for the next one. But until then, Papa Chunky loves you. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Ciao!